had decamped to a small hotel on the edge of the sands, keeping the same hours as the locals, rising early and sleeping all afternoon. The Erg Chebbi, a vast dune beyond our window, as we woke, drowsy with heat in the stifling bedroom. I assumed, like you, that the desert was a place without features, the forms it took as temporary as the seasons that shaped it. But Ahmed told us over dinner that the Erg had marked the passage of nomads for generations, until his grandfather abandoned his itinerant life and built the small clay house in its shadow. So in the evening, we set out to climb the awesome sentinel, the earth giving way beneath our feet with each trudging step we took, upwards towards the stick figures lined against the summit. Reaching them finally, we sat looking out from the grim, an ocean of sand and wind stretching out to the horizon, the earth in the eerie blood red in the low light of evening. And it took our breaths away, this alien landscape and its hidden geography, this place beyond borders into which we had stumbled. It was as beautiful and strange to me as the craters of the moon that rose above our heads as you played like a child with the sand of your feet. And you were more.